What's up, YouTube? So I want to do something a little different today. I've never done one of these, so I want to do a reaction video. I've been wanting to do some for a while, but this one kind of really spurred me, like, you need to go ahead and do it. So Nita Strauss, former guitar player for Alice Cooper, put out a single with Alyssa from Arch Enemy. I'm kind of losing it here. I've seen both of them live. I saw Nita with Angel Vivaldi on the Guitar Collective tour in 2018. I did VIP, so I got to go back and meet her, take cool pictures with her and Angel, have a meet and greet, talk about equipment. And she does things a little differently. She doesn't, like Angel, he goes around with a couple Mesa Boogie JP2Cs, Mesa Boogie 4x12 cabs, and of course the covering on them matches. It's awesome to look at on stage. She has a Boss foot pedal that she goes with, and she literally told me, I dare you to, you know, pick the difference. And it was really difficult to pick the difference. It sounded amazing live. I saw Arch Enemy, Berserker tour with Amon Amarth, and funny story. So me and my friends, we went VIP, so we're right up on the stage there. And so Alyssa looks at me, and she's like, you know, doing this number, and singing like right into my camera. I lost it, completely lost it, like a little tiny schoolboy. Dropped my camera, everything. It was pretty embarrassing. I feel like she was laughing on the inside. Maybe, maybe not. But either way, it was fun for me. So, first reaction video. Haven't seen this before. I started seeing videos for it yesterday. And I was like, no. I want to do reaction. So, without further ado, let's get into it. 3, 2, 1. So off the rip, the drums sound way better than they did on Controlled Chaos. Very metalcore intro. Josh is fucking killing it. There's the harmony, minor thirds. Same riff, but slow it down. Yep, digging it. The dark, the night. Only linger when you won't open your eyes to think. Sounds like a lower layered vocal. Oh shit. The fucking black metal makeup. Fuck yeah. I love it when they go from something super heavy to like this epic chorus, and clean vocal. Oh, I'm such a like early 2000s sucker for metalcore. Oh yeah, main riff is a breakdown. Like it. That is creepy as shit, and I love it. Look, if I'm ever in a band again, I want a female vocalist just like Alyssa. Got to have it. What it is about female vocalists, I've always been a sucker. It's like some octave going on in the solo. All right. Wonder if Alyssa played the piano on that part. A little neoclassical in the solo. Love it. Awesome. super epic ending chorus. Man. The production on this versus Controlled Chaos is like next level too. Yep, I knew they were bringing it back. Oh! Synchronized freaking windmills with the freaking hair? What the hell? Man. What to think about that? Wow. I don't have words. That was absolutely amazing. Like, if you're talking about following up like a solo album to begin, wow. And I think this one's going to do much better than her original album. Look, vocals is where it's at. I feel like that's why I can't get anywhere. There's no vocal. You don't want to hear me attempt to sing, so there's also that. Wow, that was absolutely amazing. I'm probably going to put that on a playlist and have it on repeat. Just wow, that was amazing. If you haven't heard it yet, you guys go check it out. Nita Strauss, The Wolf You Feed, Alyssa from Arch Enemy. It's out on Sumerian Records. Good God, this video was released yesterday and it's got freaking 607,000 views already. So it's amazing. You guys go check it out. Thanks for watching. Take care.